Right, shit, right, scat, yeah, shit, scat, yeah, shit, scat, right, scat, yeah, yeah, yeah. I guess that was our intro sound. Welcome back, everybody, to Nephuncle Gaming. Back. We just can't get enough of this Borderlands. I just can't get enough of this Borderlands.
It's fun. It's fun to play a game together. We haven't done this on our channel yet.
Yeah, I don't. We definitely have not.
So this is the first, like, cooperative game that we're going to be playing. We'd like to do more of these, because it's kind of like playing a game and sitting there and watching someone else play a game. It's, like, it's fun and stuff, because we're still, like, talking and having a good time, but it's funner when you got both of us involved in it.
Yes, funner, for sure. Funner.
Funner, that's a word.
The right? realest word.
I am good at Anglais.
So right now we're going back to Z over here. And why? I don't remember, but he's going to tell us something, we're going to ignore it, and then we're going to keep running and
X
shooting.
X marks the spot. See what I did there? You said Z, Y.
Oh, so hilarious.
So
we did a great
funny.
Service by getting rid of Nine Toes. We got a new grenade. And we got... Now we're dropped. Ow! Excuse
what?
You.
What?
Is there a thing in here? Oh, it wasn't you.
Who? Oh, Dogger. This pupper dog. This fucking Kent.
Great. Okay, so, whoops. Oh, man, I wish we could zoom out on it instead.
I know, it's kind of like, you should be able to pull back on a stick.
So we got a grenade, which is way down in your menu, no? Why isn't it here?
Grenades are in the bottom of the menu, right? Down there to the bottom left, or bottom right corner of your...
Oh, I got a grenade mod. Oh, is that how they work in this game?
I'm assuming so.
I don't think that's the same in the other
there's
one.
There's something up there. How do I get up there?
What the fuck? You parkour, man.
Parkour.
You halo jump. You know how to halo jump? Jump crouch?
Oh.
You crouch. You jump and then you crouch at the apex of your jump and your character's knees fold up so their hitbox gets smaller or bigger, I don't know, smaller. And you can jump over things easier. So you definitely want to start from a distance, I guess. So I'm going to try and go up this rock. Through here. Oh, weapons crate. Nope, just a ton of fucking ammo.
That's what I was trying to get to.
Oh, well, there's nothing there. I thought you meant there was something at the top.
No, I just like looked over there and was like, oh, I see green lights.
Oh, so now there's a thing called a bounty board. So we get quests from NPCs, and then there's also like this checklist of like public services you can do that are the same quest, like side quests, I guess. So now we're going to job hunt. So we'll catch a ride. That's what we want.
I'll follow your lead.
Okay, so we're going to do catch a ride. Because that's our vehicle. That's how we get the tumbler. We become Batman for real.
Okay.
So we have to go this way, it says. Scooter's great.
Hey, Scooter!
Scooter is a fantastic character.
Scooter Pooter.
He's hilarious. We will definitely pay more attention to the different... If anybody's upset that we're, like, skipping through a lot of the quest stuff. I just want to get to Borderlands 2, because that shit's great, and we will pay attention to dialogue there.
This is, like, a Let's Play channel. We're not, like, going to be, in-depth a lot of stuff. I'm sure that...
This isn't a Borderlands review channel.
Yeah, this is an older game. Like, I'm sure people have played this.
That's true.
If people are going to be looking at this kind of stuff on YouTube, I'm sure they're not going to care.
The frickin'...
No!
The time it takes to put another, get another bullet ready is so long.
Yeah. That's why that, like, not totally empty clip thing would be nice.
Yeah, that's what I said. So this is the catch-a-ride station.
There's a dogger.
Oh, fuck off, dog.
Get the fuck out of here, dog.
Catch a ride used. Hey, here's Scooter. If anyone out there, we did that. This is what we have to, where we have to be.
It looks like it.
Have you used it?
No.
Oh my god, Cor. It was your goddamn fault.
I didn't know.
You ruined it. Hang on, there's this thing over here. It's being a bitch. Okay, I think we can get vehicles now? No? I thought this was a catch-a-ride station.
Bonehead theft. What?
Whatever. Let's do what it says. Let's just... Oh, yeah, no, it says catch-a-ride here. Now maybe you have to use it, too?
I used it already. This is that. Want me to do anything?
All right, maybe we have to do something first. Maybe we have to do something for Scooter before he'll let us use his cars. He's the mechanic.
Hey, Scooter.
Oh, love that. Headshots are so satisfying. Why am I reloading right now? Kill it. You got like an AK. What's going on there?
I don't know.
Fuck you.
Fuck yeah.
This way. Take a right. Okay. Look at us getting our cardio in. I look like I'm more built for cardio than you, though.
Yeah.
In this, as a skinny dude. I don't even think I'm supposed to be up here. I think we're supposed to be killing things. I got wrecked. Can you pick me up? I'm beside you.
I got wrecked. Shoot at them! Oh, I'm fading fast.
This is not... I'm gonna hold X.
I'm still alive.
You can get a kill, that's great. Oh, this is a far respawn. You're gonna be waiting a while. Holy cow.
I might as well just hold X.
Alright.
I died.
Let's try that again. Okay.
Alright, everybody.
So, we're back. That took us 35 minutes.
We got extremely lost.
And this game will do that. A lot of the map layouts look very similar. Ooh, weapon crate. And,
battery recorder.
So we kind of half did it. Oh, we just found the second one. There we go. So we finished a side quest. We know roughly where we're going, what we're doing now. New sniper, highly effective, 200 crit, level 7. Oh, this is the exact same one that you have? I guess I will try it out.
It's pretty cool. It has, like, the incendiary round, so it's nice to have.
Yeah, there's, different damage types, different elemental damage types will be against different types of opponents. So, like, fire is good against people because it melts their flesh, or, like, animals. But then there's, like, robots you fight that you need to use, like, electric. Oh, enemies with shields. Electric shots will, like, fry their shields quicker.
Right.
These things still seem quite oblivious to our existence.
Well, I guess let's finish this mission then and
yeah,
turn this
where
in.
Are we?
Get going. Rolling. Gotta
yeah.
get.
Get.
Boom, boom, boom.
That song is terrible. Like, I like Black Eyed Peas and all.
I like Black Eyed Peas before Fergie.
Black Eyed Peas. I think we went the wrong frickin' way
let's
again.
Let's check your map. There's gotta be a way. Yeah.
Oh, no, okay.
Yeah. Okay, we can just go this way. And hopefully not die.
Yeah, no
yeah.
shit. This game is ridiculous. The map's so easy to get lost.
Yeah, so
apart from although I find, like, the split screen doesn't help. Like,
yeah,
it's easier.
It makes your field of vision very narrow
mm-hmm.
on your left and right. So it's a little bit more claustrophobic.
Three or four shots per clip. I forget. Three? I like snipers with bigger clips than that.
Yeah.
Get slashed, son.
Bumper dogs. Behind you. No, behind me. Huh?
Whoa.
Where'd he go?
Oh, God.
Where'd he... Get fucked.
Okay. I find, like, if I'm ever watching a Let's Play that's in split screen, I have a really tough time. Like, I don't watch both. I end up just picking a favorite.
Yeah.
And then I just watch them because I can't process doing them both at
once.
Yeah,
it's hard to watch, like, a split screen Let's Play, especially when there's, like, so many different things happening on a
screen. So enjoy.
Yeah. Enjoy this, like, migraine-inducing gameplay.
Are we... Yes.
I'm following you. So if you're leading us the wrong way, it's all your fault. All
right. I will take on that responsibility by leveling up right now. What do I want? Bloodwing damage, bloodwing speed, critical hit damage, 8% chance to fire two shots. When using pistols, don't care. Sniper rifle damage, weapon sway. I really want to get this weapon sway. Good. Oh, also, I believe how it works is if you look at the menu here, the top row are lit up and the other ones are not.
Mm-hmm.
I think you have to invest a certain amount of points
yeah,
into the first branch and then it'll, yeah. I don't know how many that is. But I'm going to initiate this travel because fuck are you. Oh, it doesn't let me.
Do I gotta be there with you?
No, you just can't be in a menu.
No.
And you were in a menu, goddammit.
Well, damn.
Why don't you love me?
Yeah, so that took us a while to figure out what we're doing. But
yeah, that
we got
was,
there. We had to level up a bit.
We leveled up a bit. We had to get ourselves oriented with the map.
Mm. And now that we know, we can look at the map by flashing.
Yeah, now we're just going to be checking the map every, like, 6 to 10 seconds.
Make sure we're going the right way.
I think we can just run past these guys.
Yeah, pretty sure.
Get to where we're going, because this will give us some XPs.
Out of my way, fuckers.
So, yeah, we spent, like, a good 10 minutes trying to take out the guys in the level 9 to 11 area, and we were getting 1 and 2 hit.
Yeah, it sucked.
Did not pan out well.
I was really starting to, like, not enjoy the game
for a
second.
Yeah, I was
there.
Like, I'm done. And then I all of a sudden remembered that we had that whole other area, the Skag Gully, that we could go into. Okay, there's a community board here that says we have something, so we can return it.
Ooh, I can revel up.
We get a shield. We get a shield for it. So let's see what shield we got. Excuse me. I missed.
There is nature of recharge and ammo for the weapon currently in hands. This is how quickly your shields recharge.
Don't worry about it. I got you. I totally got you. Told you I got you.
He is crispy bacon now.
All right, I'm going to sell some of my weapons, see if there's anything worth buying. Don't need the clipper. I'll keep that battle rifle. DBL Thunder, cheap repeater, SMG. Well, I got a battle rifle now.
I'm gonna get more grenades for sure.
Sticky.
Gotta love them grenades, son.
Alright, how much money do I have? 4,600. Desert rifle, 2,587, plus 44% recoil reduction. That'd be a nice. Deathly rifle. What's this? Yeah, so I'm gonna buy the weapon of the day, and I'm gonna use that as my secondary.
Let's see what we got here.
So now, I have a gun like you. Oh, I got a little scope on mine, though. Oh, it's burst fire. Shit. Well, that's okay. I will deal. Get some ammo.
Should sell some shit.
Yeah, I saw your stuff. Bonehead killed. Is that the only mission we have actively right now? Bonehead and TK has more work. Oh, let's go see what he wants. I'll go see what he wants. And you sell some stuff. Sell all your pistols that you're not going to be using.
Okay, so all these, I guess.
Alright, you know what? Fuck accuracy. I'll just throw a grenade.
A real grenade, son.
Ooh, look, they dropped another little pistol.
Yeah, we got some money, too.
That was a nice fire animation.
Yeah, the fire animations don't look too bad in this game.
Okay, Baja, he is this way.
This game has a nice skybox too.
You're in space. Like in the pre-sequel, the skybox is really nice too, because you're on a planet that has like multiple suns and moons, if I'm not mistaken. Which, as time has proven, I am mistaken more frequently than not.
Especially like memory is a tricky thing, so a lot of your memories are not actually remembered well. They're actually false memories.
Mm-hmm.
I was listening to a Joe Rogan podcast, and he was talking to like a neuroscientist about that. It was pretty interesting stuff. How like your brain doesn't remember things accurately, and it makes a lot of shit up. And sometimes when you're like telling a story, you're like with your friends, you're like, "Oh yeah, and you were there," and your friend's like, "No, I wasn't."
Oh
like,
yeah, you know that
no,
happens.
No, you
with...
sure? I'm sure you were there. Your friend's like, "No, there's no way I was there." You find like old photos, and he wasn't actually there, but you remember him being there.
Yeah, that happens with my mom a lot. Mm. I'll be like, "Oh, do you remember when we did this?" And she'll be like, "No." Yeah, you were there. No, I don't.
Yeah.
No, I wasn't. And then I'll be like, yeah, because you gave me this on that day. And she'll be like, oh.
Now, that also happens with, like,
where are we going?
We're gonna go get TK.
Oh, we
TK.
Gotta go kill Scar.
Oh,
we gotta kill a Scar, dude.
But there's, like...
We gotta kill Scar.
from Lion King?
Yeah. He took it too far.
La Savenia.
Oh, and I think this is taking us on the right. We're gonna go back to Skag Gully and
this rock
so
looks
we can
like
get lost
Pikachu.
All over again. It looks like it looks like the head of like a Dragon Ball Z character.
Yeah. Is Frieza defeated? Tune in next time on Dragon Ball, whatever this is.
Dragon Ball.
Dragon Ball, everything's named after a vegetable or thing in your kitchen. Radish.
Is this where we... Yeah, this is where we gotta go.
Let me get X! Vegetable.
Vegetable. Pick up items you don't want to use and sell them at the shop. That is very important, because once you're strong enough and comfortable enough with the controls that you can just go and fight hordes forever, your inventory is going to fill up pretty gosh darn quick. All right, let's go find this dude's leg, I guess, because, yeah.
Follow your lead, Capitan. Oh, I hear poppers.
Just like you, enemies have levels. Treat enemies as you would treat yourself. By murdering them, mercilessly.
By touching themselves in appropriate places.
Aw, oh, made him move. Yeah, you fuck.
Where'd he go? He's behind me.
There's like a lot of...
There's these poison guys that are spitting. Wait, I got grenades.
Yeah, man, that's what I was doing. Panicking.
Panic
grenades
button.
Are only remembered when you're in a state of panic. You're like, oh yeah!
I can hit this button and throw things.
What the fuck? Excuse?
Die!
I got one, but now I have to reload. Because this freaking sniper only has 3 bullets in it.
Where did this guy drop?
Nasty repeater, so you got like a decent pistol. Nice. But pistols in the grand scheme of things are eh.
I still have.
I wish we can we lower this drawbridge like by.
I'm gonna switch my inventory out.
Okay, where do we gotta go? Let's figure this out before we end up getting lost forever again. So it is up there, but last time we got there by going the other way. Right?
I guess so.
Oh, I wonder if we can do that.
It doesn't look like that little pole here has any physical.
Damn it.
Yeah, it doesn't have a hitbox.
They thought of that.
Good game testing right there.
Yeah.
That could have broke the game. So that
yeah, is... shit, and they even like thinned it out right at the beginning there so you can't jump on it.
Yeah.
So which path did we take to get there?
So our objective is
turn around.
Behind us. Behind or behinds.
Oh, I got an itch. I got an itch. I got a scratch.
Ooh, spoopy.
Ooh, I wonder if that picked up. That was a good neck crack. Yeah, boom! Neck crack. Oh, get out of here. Skag! Skag army. Skank army. Does this thing have 9 rounds in it?
Oh, shit.
Oh, 12. Let me shoot.
Don't spit at me. Spitting is bad.
You're not a llama or an alpaca.
Here's my shiny gun.
My shiny gun.
Did we ever talk about being puppy cat in one of our episodes?
I think
before?
We have talked about being puppy cat. About bravest heroes or bravest warriors. Yeah.
Watch that shit on YouTube if you can.
Yeah, those shows are fantastic. Yeah. I wish they'd make more episodes of being puppy cat.
Yeah.
There's only 4. Bravest Warriors is like enough to watch to keep you entertained for quite a while.
Yeah, there's like 3 seasons of it. Or
and
2.
It is fantastic. I think there's 2 seasons.
There's a new season coming out in 2017.
Oh, I didn't mean to pick that. Oh, so I guess another thing you can do is double tap X, but I don't want that.
Are we going the right way? Oh, shit.
You bet your sweet Puerto Rican, not Puerto Rican ass. We are. Yeah.
Oh, that mom.
That's a lot of bad guys.
Sure is. Coming.
Got him. Dropped a dildo. Don't know what it was. It kind of looked like a award. Oh, all 3 hits.
Nice.
Take it.
Kick it.
Na, 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 na.
This way.
Which way am I facing? Okay. This way, yes. We are stupid. This will be much nicer once we can actually get a vehicle. Once we kill that one bonehead, we'll be able to get vehicles, and then all this travel will become... What the fuck?
These maps, man.
Okay. Oh, we're supposed to jump down here. That... There is Scar. Oh, God.
I should have saved some nades.
No shit. Ah!
Oh, wait, I do have some nades.
Oh, God, he hit me so far! There's so many skags! Oh, God! There is, like, bad stuff happening right
here. There is so many enemies in front of us right at this moment.
Done. Got him.
Nice. Still a lot of enemies on the screen.
Okay. Just gonna...
I'm out of aims.
It's okay. I have a bird that, like, goes around and attacks things occasionally. Oh. I'm getting spit on.
HPs.
I feel like when you kill the boss, like, all the minions should fuck off.
Yeah,
oh,
for
well,
sure.
If he's beating them.
Like, oh, shit. Boss man's down. We should get the fuck out.
Or they just immediately appoint a new boss and continue.
Yeah, the new pack leader.
And Frank's dead! All right, well, it's Jim. Let's go. Alright, we just picked up a bunch of stew. I mean, I just picked up a bunch of stew.
I got some stew too.
Okay. I'm gonna go through it and see if it's anything worth anything.
Mm. A bunch of items around Scar. I'm assuming these will be good things.
Battle rifle, SMG, SMG, repeater, cheap repeater. Nothing cool. Thermal shooter, fire resistance.
Oh, it's a spitter. Spits us slaughters, baby!
Done. Okay. I have an upgrade point, which I will promptly spend on more sniper accuracy, because I'm about that life.
Oh, I found a loot crate.
Where is it? Oh, okay, that's cool. Whatever. It's weird that stuff's not shared. They definitely need to, they definitely didn't have it, I guess, and fixed it in two.
Hmm.
Where are you going the right way? Because I sure
I'm just walking around picking shit up. Oh, you already got that loot crate. And you got that loot crate.
Yep, just take a nice big leap.
Woo!
So God, these maps are so big.
They're huge. Feels like we can run for days.
Yep. In the pre-sequel, you get, like, jetpack and shit, which is nice.
Nice.
Where the hell...
Up here.
I don't know why I get lost so easy. I'm having a real tough time keeping myself oriented.
Jinx.
Well, how am I supposed to do a commentary if I'm jinxed?
That's a good point.
You gotta break it. I'm sorry. I'll buy you a whatever. Anything you want, it's yours.
Hookers and blow. I leveled up.
Fast recharge, 96. 2600, no thank you. All these weapons to sell.
I'll take that one. I guess they got some stuff to sell too.
Plus 13 magazine size. Whoa. 25 shots there.
Wait.
Okay. Feeling good.
I can hold 420 combat rifle ammo, bro.
It's funny, because drugs. could use some ammo, some grenades. All right, I'm good to go. Get out of that freaking menu, boy.
I'm just making sure.
You got tons of ammo. Let's go. Let's go.
Just making sure. Making sizzity sure.
Arid Badlands. Once you reach level 5, action skill. I thought it was 4.
Once you reach level 5, you're lucky.
I guess action skill is probably just like your skill tree.
Because
We definitely got that at level 4.
Yeah, I thought so.
That's like a staple of these games, I'm pretty sure.
Hooray. Heading for the waypoint.
Okay. Scrap. Why do we have to exert ourselves that much if there's, like, less oxygen? I mean, gravity. Oxygen.
That would be why you'd have to exert yourself so much.
Yeah, no doubt. And that's a cool mechanic in pre-sequel is that, yeah, you can't breathe on planets. So you have, like, an oxygen tank that you have to refill. Mm. It does kind of, like, make moving around in general a little more tedious.
Right.
But it, like, adds a new mechanic to the game, and they kind of needed something like that for the third installment. Hey.
Hi.
What'd we do? Oh, now we have to... Okay.
Bonehead is back. Bonesaw is ready.
So now we're level 9. We might be able to withstand the attacks of these assholes more.
I've leveled up.
We've kind of picked up
a few things.
How to use the guns a little bit better. He's got to go take a dump, so we can't talk with him anymore.
Ugh.
And we have to kill one of these things to... Did I just take fall damage?
I don't know.
What? Yeah, there's fall damage? Alright. Wow. Okay.
Maybe it's the water that you're in.
No. No way. So anyways, in Borderlands 2, there's no fall damage. I guess, I don't know, all my memories are from Borderlands 2, and they're all just melting into this game.
Mm. They look very similar, right?
They look almost identical, but there's just a lot more in Borderlands 2. Like, the maps are laid out better, the script is, the script in Borderlands 2 is really what makes that game.
Because
the combat's more or less this.
Right.
There's just a little more to it, and holy shit, is it hilarious. Like, when Handsome Jack gets introduced, I don't know if you've heard about Handsome Jack before. But Handsome Jack is a good antagonist.
Like I mentioned before in a previous episode, my I know Claptrap, and I know the main guy that's on the front cover with his gun fingers to his head. Yeah, the Psycho.
I had the Borderlands 2 cover art of just the Psycho putting the two handguns to his head as my background on my phone for like 3 years straight.
Yeah, I remember that.
So I guess we gotta go to that dangerous place we almost died in and kill some stuff.
Okay. Well, lead the way.
Apparently we're going by the dogs. Wrong way. That's okay.
They'll give up. They'll get tired.
Apparently somehow I have more stamina than these wild four-legged animals do.
Well, that's actually a true thing in nature. Four-legged animals don't have enough stamina. And they don't sweat through their skin. So they need to stop and pant and get their, like, selves cooled down. Humans are like evolved to be long distance runners.
Right. I certainly miss that page of evolution. I cannot run. I can run fast for like a solid 100 yards.
And I get tired of running real fast. And I'm like, why am I running? Unless I'm having to run from something, then that might be a different story.
Alright, so this is where they were, so let's get ready.
Load my gun up.
Where is everybody?
Party's over here.
Am I being attacked by birds right now, or is that my bird?
I didn't see you use your special attack. Oh shit.
Fuck, there was like a weird lag there. It's kinda happening a bunch. I think the Xbox is getting hot.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought that was a bad guy and it was you.
I'm trying to take cover.
I'm gonna throw a nizzity nade.
That's not a bad idea. I forgot I had those.
I think I missed completely, but now I got a better throw.
I need to... Oh, fuck. I tried to use a health kit, but he got me.
Well, now he's shooting this fence, so I think I'm like, oh, God, ah, go!
Throwing nades. Man, this guy has health for days.
Yeah, he does. Attack him, birdie.
I'm stuck on geometry.
A bird hit him. Knocked an item out of him. Oh my god, why do I keep having frame rate issues? It keeps, like, freezing for a sec.
Yeah. Especially when I open up the menu.
Oh, that's probably what it is. Oh, okay. It's your goddamn fault.
I needed to use a health pack, man.
Excuses.
I was getting shorted at.
Well, fucking sidestep my last shot. You gotta go kill him right now.
Yeah, I got one guy.
Oh, we killed him. Alright, let's get the Digistruct module.
There's still another dude in here.
Fuck that guy. He's level 9.
Well.
Purple weapon. Purple is rare. Orange is like legendary. So purple and orange are good weapons to have.
Reload.
Okay, I'm going to check out whatever rare item I just picked up.
Need a destruct
module. Bone shredder. The lead wind blows. Damage times 2, 2.4 times weapon zoom. 60 bullets. Let me see. Oh, I don't like that scope. TK's wave.
You put your hand in the air and you wave it back and forth.
Whoa! Did you see that?
I was looking at my screen. Oh, cool.
What the fuck? Whoa! Alright. Ooh. Digistruct module. Get our goddamn cars.
Sweet.
Yeah, it is. There's like a turret in the back, and you get to sit in the back and shoot the turret while I drive, cool. Or vice versa.
I'm down for that.
Yeah, it's really sweet. I'm gonna heal up, though. This way.
So gassy.
Yeah, I was gonna say, are you about to explode?
No, I'm gonna puke. I'm gonna barf.
Okay, I left already. I want out.
I found some
cash. I'm done with that place. Enjoy. I'm gonna get us a vehicle.
Okay.
I want a car. I want a car.
Oh, I found more crates. That's
great. Crate. Crate.
I got a level.
Did it.
Toasty.
Alright, where are you?
I'm not coming towards you.
And this thing like trivializes combat with like the skegs.
Where's the
get in the back?
Where's the yeah. Sweet. Wow, this thing's fast.
Yeah, it's also really hard to control if you get going too fast and you need to like make quick turns and shit. But
especially with the screen so narrow. Well, it backs away for yours. Okay.
I feel like, am I wrong? Is there not a jump for this thing? Excuse me, sir. I thought there was like a jump in here. Maybe I'm crazy. Anyways, going to the objective.
It's probably Borderlands 2.
Whoops.
I'm waiting for someone to shoot at. I got this cool gun.
I'll find us on there something. We gotta run over something. Here it is.
Woo! Them Duke boys got themselves in a heap of trouble.
So this thing has health, but it has a lot. It regenerates.
That's good.
What's the boost button? Oh, there it is. I was supposed to do that.
I tried to rocket jump us over the cliff.
Woo!
Yeah, buddy.
We tell you when we're doing it. You saw us do it.
Gate switch, okay.
Turning around.
Yep. Wrong way, buddy.
I know, right?
Yeah, it's kind of making me a little nosh. Especially because you're moving in one direction and my head's like moving in another. Going to VOM. TBH. TBH.
There's a gate.
Man, these guys are tough.
We just ran him over in one hit. Running over everything is the best. Destroys everything all the time, forever. It's great. What are we... I'm gonna get out. How do you get out? X, I guess. Here's a switch. This looks right.
Yep. Achievement unlocked.
Return to Z.
Getting to my ride, man.
I'm the driver. It's my ride.
But I got the gun.
That's true. All right. Hey, listen, buddy. back the way we came with the super boost. So yeah, the long walky bullshit will definitely be shortened by
this here. Yeah, it makes the traveling a little bit less trivial.
My goodness.
We got a very rambunctious pussycat meowing at the door.
I think that's a carcass that we ought not screw with. Ah, yes. The right way.
We're being chased.
That's alright. Yeah, are they going to catch up to us?
They're keeping up pretty good. And they're gone.
That's right.
Oh, no, they're still chasing us.
What is it, the racks?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, racks. They
got one.
They got a pretty big jurisdiction, if you know what
sure
I mean.
Sure. All right,
let's get out. We got to go talk to Zizzity
Z.
How
do I get out?
You pulled X.
I figured it out.
And I think if no one's in the vehicle, if you press Y, you jump to the other seat. So, not this one. Excuse me.
Zed is the doctor.
Let's talk to Zed.
Doctor. Yep.
We gotta go find Shepard. We're playing Mass Effect now.
Yeah. Commander Shep. Female Shep.
Okay. Shep Sanders met. Okay. I think in light of finishing that quest, we will do our boring switch up our ammo, leveling up stuff off camera. And then we will see you next time.
Yeah.
The next episode of Nephuncle Gaming Borderlands.
Peace out, people.
Bye-bye.
Bye.